welcome to the EMP Tech Group. Back out in the shop. Back out in the shop again with Rich. Here for a little tech tip. I love these things because they're deep into the inner workings of Zebra label printers with things people have normal lives, don't know. But people right. like us live, and Rich, you and the guy spend a lot of time on the phone helping customers. And today we want to talk about this batch label printer, this batch label count, right?
Yeah, right.
It's on the display of the printer. And that used to be there. And I could see where it was sometimes annoying because if you were printing just one, it would always say one of one, one
right.
of one.
Yep.
But if you're printing 100 or 1,000 labels, you want it to say that because you want to go, okay, where am I in the 1,000? It's been printing for a while. You can come over here and see that actively
right.
on the display. So Zebra had it in the printers a long time ago. They, and I love what they said in their the knowledge base, it said they knowingly omitted it. And then in their one of their more recent firmware revisions, it came back. So now we can enable that on the printer, and you can have the printer show where it is in printing a batch of labels, right?
Right?
And so we're gonna have you show maybe real quick where that is in the settings in the
sure.
menu, yeah?
So just on the front, go to your menu icon and settings, which is the third thing down. And it's going to be right there on that screen. It says batch counter enabled. But if yours wasn't, you would just press the button and select enabled or disabled, whatever you like it to be.
Okay.
And then back to the home screen.
And I like, you. Glad you said that, because back to the home screen, because if you leave in that screen and you print, it's not going to show the count.
You won't see it.
You
got to
be
right.
in the home screen. Right. So we're going to be a little awkward here. You're going to actually go behind me. And you're going to print some labels now, right?
Okay.
Yeah. And we're going to show on the display what it does and print 30 or 40, Rich. Print a few if you
okay,
haven't already
sure.
printed some. And you can see 3 of 40, 5 of 40, 7 of 40. And our printer sounds like maybe it needs a little attention. It's a little got a little sickly sound to it,
yep.
but that's the cobbler's son never having any shoes, so or children. But anyway, 3730, and you can see where if you're trying to print 1,000, you've got a rewinder out here, and you're, you know, rewinding a whole huge batch, and that's a small label, so you could print 5,000 on a roll. It's nice to be able to go over and go, where am I in the batch?
Right.
Cool. All right, another tech tip in yeah. the books, emptechgroup.com, always the best place to find us. Thanks for your time today.